The Indiana State Lady Sycamores volleyball team held their blue and white scrimmage this afternoon. Game one, Morgan Dahl delivers quickly on this play. She spikes it to give the blue team the 25-18 win. Game two, the blue team continues to roll as Molly Murphy finds the perfect placement, catching the line there for that point. The ISU season will start this Friday, August 27th against SIU Edwardsville.